So, it's been a while. I had to take a break. Volleyball was stressful. What a disappointing.
What a disappointment you are.
But now, I'm making my comeback. So, I'm going to wrestle.
No, God! No, God, please, no! 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 No!
The thing with wrestling is, it's definitely my sport. That's what I said about volleyball, but this time, it's gonna get real, okay? I've been working on my half Nelson, and then my double eight takedowns. Nobody can defeat AJ the athlete, except volleyball. I will try wrestling. I will succeed. Wrestling, I've done wrestling. Wrestling just comes easy to me. That is a known fact. That is a very well-known fact. You gotta have skill. You gotta be quick. I'm quick. I am the definition of quick. And I'm ready to take him down. I could even go probably up the weight classes and still win. I'll weigh in probably in the 120 class. Pretty light. It's all muscle. That's why I'll beat anybody in a match. Including your 180s, 250s. I'll beat him. I'll beat him. Ready for AJ the athlete. Top. Get the scissors. I'm just trying to save up my strength for wrestling, you know. And that is why I'll win. See me on the mat. I'm ready for the tape.
I see. Cheek, what do you, here we go. Get after. Set up. Move the head.
Table or a chair or something?
I'm going to give you a table here in a few minutes. Or it's going to feel like a table.
I'll have to stay for that.
Alright, on your feet. Go, get out and run.
When's the tag team match?
No?
There's no tag team match?
There, Nemo, yes!
How do you think I did?
Pretty good for, like, if you're a seventh grader.
Do you think I have what it takes to be a wrestler?
A couple of weeks, and yeah.
Who do you think would win in a match between AJ and you, Nemo?
Ooh, AJ is pretty tough, but I think I might have him, just a little bit.
Yeah, I think so too.
Alright, so what'd you see from AJ wrestling? Do you think he has what it takes to be a wrestler? What do you think AJ should work on if he wants to be a good wrestler?
It takes a lot of, like, mental toughness, I guess.
You know what? We feel like we can turn anybody into a wrestler. It's just about hard work and dedication. He would be just fine.
All right.
Got to get him a little bit better shape.
All right, we got to call.